At the same time, a little bird got hurt on her wings and she got flowing and flowing on the river. Masses screamed, "Help! Help!" A girl passing by heard all this and she came running and rescued the little bird. The bird was on unconscious mode. She took the little bird to her home to apply medicine. At the same time, mother bird looked back. The little bird was lost. She went back all the way searching for the little one, but she can't find it. After 2 days, when the little bird said thank you, the little girl asked, "Are you feeling better now?" The little bird said, "Yes, I'm feeling better now. Thanks for saving my life." The little girl asked, "Why are you sad?" The little bird said, "I'm missing my mother very much." All this conversation sown by one of my mother's bird friend. The mother bird friend has gone to mother bird to tell that what happened to her little one. The friend told that a little girl has stolen your little one. The mother bird said, "Let's go to get my little one." When the mother bird arrived, she saw that the little girl and little bird were playing together. When the mother bird called the little bird, she went running and running as fast as she can and hugged her mother tightly with having tears in her eyes. All this scene, the little girl understood that no one can replace our mother's place. So she told goodbye to the little bird and she went off having tears in her eyes. And the little bird also said goodbye. And the little bird and the mother bird flew away happily. Moral of the story, no other